Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here with a little bit of breaking news and some strange news at that. Jason Kidd withdrawing his name from consideration by the Portland Trail Blazers for their head coaching job right after Damian Lillard said he wanted Jason Kidd to be their head coach. And ironically, it's because Damian Lillard said he wanted Jason Kidd to be their head coach that Kidd has decided to withdraw his name. What is happening here? Make sure you subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. And don't forget, turn on those notifications as well. All right, so Damian Lillard, kind of refreshing, came right out after Terry Stotts was fired, let go by the Blazers. Lillard came out, publicly said, "This is the guy I want." And he said, "It's Jason Kidd." He wanted Jason Kidd to be the next head coach of the Portland Trail Blazers. We know Kidd has wanted another head coaching opportunity in the NBA, and it seemed like it was only a matter of time before this was going to happen. Instead, though, according to Adrian Wojnarowski, Kidd has pulled the plug on the whole thing. Here's the statement that he issued through Woj, said, "Portland is a first-class organization and will have great candidates for its head coaching job, but I've decided not to be one of them. Whoever they choose will have big shoes to fill from Terry." Also, according to Woj, it was Lillard's statement that caused Kidd to withdraw his name. Here's the problem. If you're Jason Kidd and you're going into this situation as the new Blazers head coach, you don't know where you stand with the front office. You don't know if the front office, who are the decision makers and you have to have a good relationship with, really wanted you or only wanted you because Damian Lillard made it so publicly known that he wanted you to be the head coach. Is this the front office appeasing their star, or are you really the guy that they believe in? And that's important, especially if you're looking at your next landing spot as somewhere you want to stay long-term, as somewhere you want to put down roots. And so if you're Jason Kidd, and don't get me wrong, there's only 30 NBA jobs out there as far as head coaches go. So it's rare that you see a guy turn down an opportunity like this. But if you're Jason Kidd and you feel pretty strongly that there will be other opportunities down the line, remember, he's already been linked to the Boston Celtics head coaching job, then you could see why maybe you'd go ahead and turn this down, particularly if maybe he's just not fond of the Portland area, or maybe it's something about the franchise, the way they've built things, or something that he just doesn't feel like it's a perfect fit. And you feel like there's going to be other opportunities and you've got the awkwardness of the situation, might be the wise thing to do for Jason Kidd just to say, you know what, I'm going to hold off. Let's see what opportunities come down the line. Now, is he going to stay with the Lakers? I would say that's still pretty unlikely. Like I said, Jason Kidd is in high demand around the NBA. He's a guy that a lot of players want to play for. I think there will be other opportunities for him this offseason. And should he decide to move on, should he decide to leave the Lakers, that leaves an open spot on the Lakers bench. And myself and the other LakersNation.com staff members are in favor of adding an offensive mind to that position to try to grease the wheels of the Lakers offense and hopefully open things up a little bit. We know Frank Vogel's already got the defense covered. He's a fantastic defensive coach, but adding an offensive mind to the bench, I think, would go a long way towards helping next season's Lakers. But give me your thoughts in the comments down below about this strange situation with Damian Lillard saying, "I want Jason Kidd," and Jason Kidd saying, "No, thank you." And don't forget, guys, subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel and ring that notification bell. Till next time, see ya and stay safe.